NITI Aayog is working with World Bank to pilot various energy storage points and projects across the power sector in India. Battery storage is the undisputable leader in overall energy storage portfolio. The potential demand for advanced battery storage application till 2030 in India is expected to reach 230 gigawatt on year-to-year basis, while on a cumulative basis, domestic demand, market demand of 1,116 gigawatt hour has been estimated. The Honorable Finance Minister of India has already in our budget speech emphasized the high priority accorded by the government to promote Make in India. The government shall soon launch incentive schemes to invite global companies through a transparent competitive process to set up mega manufacturing plants in sunrise and advanced technology areas such as solar photovoltaic cells and advanced battery storage in India. Making India self-reliant in manufacturing of these critical components remains on top of the government policy. The focus of the government is to propel manufacturing in the battery storage shall be on economies of scale and enhanced performance outputs, while remaining agnostic to specific technologies. India has also taken concrete steps over the past 5 years to improve the environment for business and entrepreneurs. You are well aware of India's rise of 79th position in the World Bank Ease of Doing Business.